Well, guys, I came home from work early today. I wasn't feeling good. Slept for a couple hours. Thanks to Crystal for coming in to me so I could go home, and thanks to Becky and everybody else doing what they had to do to get me out of there. I woke up and I didn't just feel like sitting around doing nothing, so I decided to get my mind off of not feeling good, and I decided to paint these triplets. I'll show you some detail here. You can see the depth of some of this. It's totally amazing. It's really cool. Really cool. It should dry like this. Then I'm going to put a coat of resin over top to seal it. It'll look like glass when it dries. Action going on.